Hello everyone, welcome to CADCAMC Tutorials. This is the 27th video on SOLIDWORKS Beginners Tutorial. And in this video, we are going to create a 3D component that you can see on the screen right now. So now let's close it. We'll go for a new part. Now first we'll make background plain white, then we'll go for sketch and select here this right plane. Now first we'll insert a vertical center line over here, then we'll go for circle and we'll draw one circle over here, then we'll go for smart dimension. Now here the diameter of the circle is 8 mm, so enter here 8. And the distance of center of the circle from the origin, that is the vertical distance, is 12.5 mm. Now we'll exit the smart dimension. Now we'll select here this circle, press Ctrl and select here this axis and make it here tangent. Now we have to make one arc over here, and for that we'll select here 3-point arc, select here the origin. Select any point on the circumference of the circle and draw an arc like this. Then select here arc, press Ctrl and select the circle and make it here tangent. Again select here this arc, press Ctrl and select the center line and make it here tangent. Now we have to make another arc on another side, and for that we'll select here 3-point arc. Select any point on circumference of the circle and select any point over here and draw an arc like this. Again select the arc, press Ctrl and select the circle, make it here tangent. Again select the arc, press Ctrl and select the center line and make it here tangent. Now we have to give the distance for this end point. And for that we'll go for smart dimension, then select here this point and select this point, and the distance is 25 mm, so enter here 25. Now we'll exit the smart dimension. Now select here the center point of the arc, press Ctrl and select here this point and make it here horizontal. Now our sketch is fully defined. Now we have to trim this portion, so we'll go for trim entities and trim out the circle. Okay, now our sketch is completed, so we'll exit the sketch. Then we'll go for features, and we have to use here thread boss feature. So for that we have to draw one sketch, that is the cross section, and for that we'll go for sketch and select here the top plane. Make it here normal. Now here we will draw one rectangle. So select here the center rectangle and draw one rectangle such that center of the rectangle coincides with the origin. Then we'll go for smart dimension. Both the sides of the rectangle is 1 mm, so enter here 1, and this is also 1 mm. Now we'll exit the sketch. We'll go for features and select here swept boss feature. Now here we have to select the guiding curve, that is this curve, and click on OK. Now we have to make circular pattern for this, and for that we need one axis, so we'll make one axis. So we'll go for reference geometry, select here axis, select here the front plane and the right plane. So here you can see one vertical axis is there, and okay. Now we have to make the pattern for this feature about this vertical axis. So select here this sweep, go for the circular pattern, and here we have to select this axis, and we have to make 12 such pattern. So enter here 12 and click here equal spacing. Okay. Now we'll make the axis hide. So right click on axis and select here hide. Now we have to twist this component, and for that we'll go for insert, features, and select here the flex feature. Now in flex, select here the twisting and then select the entire component over here. Now here we have to specify the degree of twisting, so we'll enter here 180 and click on OK. So it will take some time depending on the computer. So here is your twisted part, and now we have to give it appearance. So select your part, go for the appearance. In appearance, go for the metal, brass, and select here brush brass. And the component is completed. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, then please hit on the like button, share it, and subscribe to this channel, CAD CAM CE Tutorials. Thanks.